in your brother, not in some sca-
An exclusive interviews.
Ever when you're all together, sometimes you want to throw a vacuum cleaner at him.
My own personal.
Get degrees in jail. Why you gotta do 85% of your time? And why do rappers lie in 85% of their rhymes?
Taught me how to love and how a man should be on time. I got to be the one.
Got to be the one. Wanna be the one to love you all my life. I'm calling.
Maybe I'm selfish. I want you to myself, I can't help it.
It's just been like a ride.
Yeah.
You know, and I just feel like I'm on cloud nine.
Yeah.
And I even sing around the house now, whereas before I wouldn't even sing around the house. I would just sing. Hey, this is Brandy, and you're watching the Much Vibe Countdown. Keep it right here.
I love birthday.
Sunday.
Happy birthday.
Jessica celebrates her birthday with a funky bash.
Happy birthday, dear Jessica.
Newlyweds Nick and Jessica, Sunday on Much.
Hey, yo, Canada, let's go, tough guy.
The M, the U, the C, the H, the V, the I, the B, the E. It's Much Vibe.
Hold up.
It's Much Vibe.
Say what?
The M, the U, the C, the H, the V, the I. The B, the E, it's Much Vibe.
Word.
It's Much Vibe.
Get Much Vibe. Call your cable or satellite provider or visit muchvibe.ca today.
Get it.
Does.
Steve, did you see first prize, a jet ski?
Yeah, well, eighth prize is really nice, too. A free taco with purchase of same.
Don't be silly. We're going to win.
Marty, I need you, man. Hi. Remember me?
Oh, yeah. You're the kid that stood in front of me so I couldn't see the choir. Thank you.
Actually, I'm an angel.
An angel?
From heaven.
Uh-huh. I'm a gymnast.
Time to punish the little traitor for betraying Sanctuary.
And for hurting our friend, Misty.
And for my...
And it doesn't matter whether that card is a monster card or a magic card.
Indeed. And his Millennium item is even more intriguing than I imagined.
All right. You're in the lead, Yug.
At last.
Welcome back to Friend or Foe. Our two remaining players have arrived at the final trust box where $9,000 is on the line. Woo! Well, yes. You both know your options, Linda and David. So let's talk about this a little bit in the final.
Hello and welcome to One Hit Wonders. I'm Amanda Walsh, filling in for Rick. This week we have videos for you by Praz, Jennifer Page, and our Who Knew They'd Be More Than a One-Hit Wonder is Eminem. We'll also be throwing the top five Britpop One-Hit Wonder list at you, as well as checking in with Jennifer Hollett for her fad of the week. So let's get this party started with our pick of the week. Here's Praz.
I sit 90 degrees underneath palm trees, smoking BDs as I burn my calories.
He first found success in 1996 on the Fugees' Mega Million selling CD, The Score. Soon after, the band members split for solo projects, and initially, Praz hit it big with a cover of Ghetto Superstar from the soundtrack of the movie Bullworth.
Lay low, let my mind shine like.
The Ghetto Superstar single was an immediate hit. Attempting to capitalize on its success, Praz rushed out an album of the same name.
The album is just a feel-good album. It's just me as an artist entertaining and giving good music to the people.
Well, unfortunately, people didn't exactly storm the record stores. The album, not so much of a superstar. It died a quick death. Since then, he's appeared in a few movies, mostly bombs, and has pretty much kept a low profile. This is the song of my graduation, class of 1998, baby. I don't know, nothing like the smell of stale hairspray and rented limousines. Here's Praz with his friends Maya and ODB, Ghetto Superstar on One Hit Wonders.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Senator Jay Forward.
5 countdown. This week we look at some Brit pop one-hit wonders. At number 5, Kula Shaker mixed mystical Eastern sounds with Oasis-like vocals to create Tattva, their one and only hit. Is made. Led by Justine Frischmann, who at the time was dating England's most eligible Britpop bachelor, Damon Albarn of Blur, Elastica comes in at number 4 with their massive hit Connection. With the coy lead singer Jarvis Cocker front and center, Pulp is number 2. They had been bubbling around in the underground for over a decade when they sailed up the charts in 1995 with Common People. The Verve comes in at number 2 with Bittersweet Symphony from their classic Urban Hymn CD. And finally, at number 1, the 1991 gem that kicked off that decade's Britpop movement, There She Goes from The Laws. The Liverpool band only released one album before breaking up, but it definitely left its mark. Rumor has it the band may reunite this year. One hit, I've Been Thinking About You, plus Jennifer Page has a crush.
Hey, welcome back to One Hit Wonders. Do you remember Jennifer Page and her 1998 hit Crush? Yeah, I wish I didn't either. The song was such a smash, it took her all the way to the World Music Awards in the famed Monte Carlo.
I just thought it was glamour, glamour, glamour the whole way, because everybody says, take your nicest clothes, it's, you know, so to-do there. So that was my big reconception, I guess.
Yes, it's so to-do there in fabulous Monte Carlo. Oh, and by the way, Jennifer, the word is preconception, not reconception. Anywho, well, in Monte Carlo, Jen discussed her different images in the Crush video and its follow-up, Sober.
Crush is kind of like an uplifting, very summery type song, and then Sober is a more like sober type song. So I think the videos kind of stick in line with that. And, you know, my next video, I'm sure, will be something completely different.
Well, it's been 5 years, and I'm still waiting for that next video, Jennifer. I'm not holding my breath.
meantime, here's her 1998 hit Crush on One Hit Wonders. You never know, as Jen Hollett checks out the fads that came and went that we'd just as soon all forget ever happened. Over to Jen for our fad of the week.
I miss this fad. It was all about the lip syncing and the dancing. Girl groups. The bandwagon started with the success of the Spice Girls. Essentially the female boy band. Why didn't Marie Starr or Lou Pearlman think of this? Even Fergie from the Black Eyed Peas was in one. They were called Wild Orchid. That name just screams 90s all-girl group.
Well, when it comes to girl groups like the Spice Girls, I think it was about pushing merchandise rather than music. And when it comes to girl power, that was really about marketing, not about real empowerment. But it was still a good place to start if you were like 7 years old. Stop right now.
Thank you very much. And in the way most girl groups ended, this fad broke up.
Coming up in just a sec, London Beat with their 1991 hit, I've Been Thinking About You. But first, let's check out our time capsule to see what else was going on that year.
1991 was the year serial killer Jeffrey Dahmer was arrested and charged with drugging, killing, and doing very sick things to the bodies of 17 young men in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. And speaking of freaks...
I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
Yes, an excellent choice of wine with human liver. Very nice, very nice. The Silence of the Lambs devoured the competition to win Best Picture at the Oscars. And the Tragically Hip were named Entertainers of the Year at the Junos.
So here it is, as promised, London Beat with their 1991 dance club staple.
I've been thinking about you.